Thank you for those kind words about
It's a good day to be at, isn't it?
We need to make sure we don't lose.
Hi, come on in. Ladies, sit down.
Boy, we're on a roll.
I suppose I can leave you with the two girls because they know you, so they'll
stay
around.
No, pull up a chair. Come on, Cindy, don't do that. Someone needs a king in
line.
Oh, look at these two.
I said they look like twins.
Quick as I will.
You know what? I had to be nice.
It was killing me too, I can tell. Did you see the veins popping?
I wouldn't.
So now you guys are going to double swim.
Oh, I can say this, but I'm not.
I can say this. And I would love to look at our guests, but I'm so busy staring at George.
Kipping in the eye.
I know, I'm looking at the corner of my eye.
Yeah, he struggles on an hourly, minutely basis.
How do you joke around with Jefferson Keel? You don't.
And you know, a little hand for Ed.
Embarrass
yourself while you were talking to him. I was nervous. I had that flop sweat thing going on.
I saw the breeze.
Enough.
All right, well, I feel a little bit relaxed.
Oh, no. Run, girls, run.
Uh-oh, now your turn.
You're not very good at introducing our guests. So please, introduce our guests before you start harassing
them. I thought I introduced President Keel.
Not us.
I'm talking about
We have with us? Now you're going to have to help me with with their businesses. We've got Darlene Lee with Traditional Eagle Solutions. You know that's what that is. And we've got Gary Hammer with or it's Teresa, excuse me.
Whichever. My life.
Teresa Dameron with Traditional Eagle from the same company.
Ding dear.
Native
women. So, you are smart.
I know. It takes a little while, beat me over the head. So what are you guys doing? What are you up to these days?
Well, we just started our business, and we are doing 90.
Before I do that, I got to give our listeners some background. What were you doing prior to this? Because both of you are doing really important work in the Native community. So if you want to tell them what you're doing, and then you can kind of see what you're doing in the future. Has it been that long? Wow.
And you look so young. You must have started in the beginning.
Yeah, she's what, I think 16 or
something?
Yeah. Oh, that's awesome. But last 5 years, the executive director in music, then we're breaking new ground and putting in a new direction for our business. And Teresa's been our another couple now.
Well, I started out thinking I was going to be an educator. I've always thought I was going to be a teacher. And I found out that the token name came from someone because they thought too that I would impact the children of the community, was what the letter said about my name. And so I always thought that meant teaching little kids. So I did that for several years. And it was awesome. I loved the kids. But I wanted to make change. I wanted to do something to help Native children's lives better. Then I got involved with the Mass Tradition. My daughter's 20 years old, and she's 3 years old. I was infuriated beyond belief with the Florida State Seminole mascot.
Amongst others,
but that one was the one. That was the one that pushed me over the edge.
That's what you see everywhere.
Well, she, at the age of three, knew who she was as a cultured child. Put all of that into question because of that stupid mascot running across the football field during the Nebraska Orange Bowl.
I'm
a mom.
Oh, I see Johnny's.
Right. And then my pine family's
cheek and green.
You see that too? Yeah,
right. You know, the thing about pine ridge and rose, they really tease each other off the rest. On the rest, half of our days are open. And the other half, we don't have our
So we can make some nallos all day long.
No, the thing is, we all day long, because we can take it. As long as she admits that the Lakota women are supreme, we're
Oh, we're okay.
Oh, this is pretty cool watching you guys.
Don't worry, everyone has fun. The girls are having fun. We'll be talking about the jewelry.
We're all sisters. I think too that kind of came into play when I was working at Craig for a while. It's awesome thing with students there. And then when I went to the tribe and was senior planner in Darlene, and had never had that opportunity to work with another professional, intelligent, strong Native woman. The funny part was
I'm still waiting for that opportunity.
Hold back
the whole time.
Actually, I think you're
making it
possible to work for us.
I
don't think he's smart enough to know. Trust me, I'm the
secretary. We were in Albuquerque at a training of some kind, and we were at the Culture Center. And on the wall of the Culture Center, it says, Peaceful Warrior. And I looked at it, and I thought, oh my gosh, that's like an oxymoron. Since that experience, I've seen what that looks like. And it's interesting because there's a lot of, because there's not a whole lot of peace in the way we war.
No.
What that looks like. So we've really created this great team and thought, you know, what we've done with the Pampa, you know, in 5 years, I was earning about $14 million for a lot of grants, a strategic plan together, and I thought, we would be an awesome team. I love to travel. I love learning about other tribes. I love learning, connecting dots, you know, how the social services get to work with health, work with the education system, and looking at all those
things. That is the education system.
Right. And how do we help our kids get through the education system? And knowing all of those issues exist in a new country, we wanted to take what we had established as a team. Nationwide. So, roll out our business this
here
week.
Here we are. Is this your first week?
It is.
Wow.
Well, it is our first week. It's like our announcement of the business, but we've already completed our first contract for the Northern Rental Tribe.
Wow.
And we've already got an agreement for them, so we are hitting the ground running.
Literally.
Which tribe?
Cassie jumped
which tribe did you say?
Northern.
Did you talk to those two brothers?
No.
The Northern Arapaho.
Okay. They sure. And that was intriguing because the great wisdom of the United States government decided that these two warring tribes on the same reservation. And yet, they knew for the ongoing of their people, they had to put that aside. And so I love learning about different tribes and how they've come to sustain their tribes.
When I visit other tribes, I end up going away thinking there's so much to say. We have more in common than we have different.
All the things are different.
Yes.
You know, I had a good friend that was hoping she was in college at Craig that I was going to know. And I love learning their belief system or how they believe. Very nice. And how they, you know, wear their hair, how they decorate.